Have you ever taken a tumble, wound up with a big bruise, and wondered to yourself, why do we get bruises? What are they? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
We've all been there. You're playing, running around, having a ball, when all of a sudden, wham! You trip and fall, bumping your knee against the ground. Ouch! But it's okay. There's no cut, so no problem. You probably even keep playing, eventually forgetting all about your fall. But maybe a few hours later, you might notice your knee feels a bit tender to the touch. So you look down and see a brand new bruise right in the spot where you hit your knee earlier. A bruise, or contusion as experts call it, happens when your skin isn't cut open, but the tiny blood vessels just beneath your skin, called capillaries, break. All those broken little blood vessels just beneath the surface of the skin start to ooze blood, a bit like a leaky water pipe. That blood starts to collect beneath the skin, giving our bruises their color. That's also why it takes a little time for a bruise to form. Just like a leaking pipe, the blood leaks out slowly until there's enough to form the bruise. If you happen to get a nice big bruise, it'll probably change color several times before it disappears. Usually starting red, then fading to purple, blue, and sometimes even green or yellow. The colors start to change from red to purple and blue because the body is starting to fix the damage. The red blood cells are broken down and start to clear it all out. As the dead, broken down blood cells are cleared away, the bruise might turn yellow or green before finally fading away for good, leaving your skin looking like nothing ever happened. There are a few basic ways to help avoid getting bumps and bruises when you're out playing, like wearing extra pads when you're riding a bike, skateboard, or rollerblades. Unfortunately, it's kinda hard to totally avoid getting bruises. So it doesn't hurt to know what's going on just below the surface. But it definitely does hurt to touch a bruise, so poke and prod at your own risk.